got four love songs on one record. I thought that was kind of weird. But, you know, the guy that produced it for us and worked with us, who's a kind of respect his musical opinion, said you really can't have too many love songs on a record. So we're going to go with that. So now we got three other ones we could do off the record. Should we do all three of them in a row? The final love song? Why not? This is called Thank You for Loving Me. I wrote this for my niece and nephew who got married. One of the few songs I've written a song for them for people's marriage, and they're still married. So kind of happy about this. It's a crap dream. It's not like it's my fault, I mean, right? All I did was write the song. Keep going. sad songs make me happy, that's my problem. All right, keep up with the cheesy love songs a little longer. Jeff came up with a great piano part for this song, which you can hear on the record. Boom, boom, play the 1898 upright Steinway. That's a beautiful piano there. Maybe you could do Crystal Palette. This does that, if you want to try it. I know this has got some weird
twists in it. Harder.
It'd be fun. Yeah, we're all friends here. Older than you.
Before we recorded it, and it was at John's house, and he was like, "You got anything else?" And we kind of could use the idea of the old producer, "Hey, you got more songs? They're almost at the bottom of the barrel." So we brought three or four, and I played this one for him, and that's when I told him, I said, I was going to introduce this song, but I wrote it for a wedding. I didn't think I'd ever really record it or play it out live very much. Plus, it's another love song. We only got three love songs. Don't want to be like, you know, one of those guys. But he said that's when he gave the old, can't have too many love songs, and we learned it. We did an arrangement for it, basically kind of put it together in the studio. So I don't do it the way of the recording anymore anyway, so we're fine. You don't know it either. We're perfect.
Forever.
It's love, forever. I remember.
want to. It's not like church where you have to. A little responsive reading, how to say something real silly than you. Love forever, wherever you go. New York City to San Francisco.
Love forever, wherever you go.
Los Angeles to Chicago.
Love forever, wherever you go.
London, Moscow, Tokyo.
Love forever, wherever you go.
Istanbul, Orlando. Beer to find Merlot,
love forever,
a bologna sandwich to escargot,
love forever,
from the hair on your head to the dirty toe,
love forever,
and love forever. Everybody together.